And welcome to the vlog. I'm in Sil's room again in the studio. So yeah, welcome. My hair looks like potato mode because I stayed around last night. Oh my God, look at it. It looks so horrible. But welcome to the vlog. Look at my hair. It looks like really bad. Yeah. Anyways, I have got to go home, do some recordings and not recordings, my bad. God, I don't have any of my equipment at home. I gotta go home, edit the vlog, and do this vlog today, which is I'm not sure about yet. We haven't got a subject on what we're doing it about yet. So yes, that's the plan of action. Holy crud. Holy moly. Holy Jeebus. But yes, that is the plan of the action today. So, shall we get started? I say we should. Let's get started. Boop. In fact, I have nothing to vlog about today. It is a really nice day. I'm burning my eyes right now. So, we're off home. And we're going to get clean. That's one way of doing it. Yeah, we're off home. It's very nice and sunny today and very windy. Sorry about the wind. But yeah, we're off on an adventure today. Not sure where yet, though. My hair is really bad today. That's why I've got to clean myself up. Sorry about the wind. Right, I have been thinking I want to actually go old school vlog. Alright. Keep with this camera. Keep with this camera. But I was re-watching some of my old vlogs and they were a lot more entertaining. Like, where I actually did things. Where I'd go out and go on a little adventure for a vlog. And yeah, I want to try and do that again. I want to try that again. Do that. I don't know how, but I'm going to take Sadie for a walk and go on an adventure to the woods. And yes, it shall be an entertaining vlog, hopefully. Down to you guys. Well, that started being a boss. But it's entirely down to you guys how you feel about the vlogs. Literally, whether you prefer the older vlogs where I used to go on adventures and stuff. I keep taking pictures on my phone where I used to go on adventures and stuff. Meet up with people, other vloggers like Sil, Ricky, don't know who else. Just them vloggers. Do you know Tyler has been vlogging lately, but he doesn't have a channel. He just vlogs it and shows me and is like, "What do you think? This is what I've been doing my day." And I'm like, "Cool, man." But yeah, I want to get Tyler on YouTube. I want to get him on the grind of making videos and stuff because it'd be cool. Like, twins just grinding at videos, just making vlogs, entertaining the people. That's what it's all about. So yeah, what do you think about going old school where in my older vlogs I just met up with people just to hang? Whereas now I don't hang with anyone. I'm all alone. And yeah, this is my studio room. Crappy. I'm moving out of this room and I'm moving. You ready? Ready into this room. Hopefully, gonna try and move Tyler out of this room at the end of the month. He can have the bigger room. I want the small room. And you're probably wondering, why do you want a small room, Dan? Because small rooms are tiny, they're cool, you don't need to do a lot to them. And yeah, it's just less work. But yeah, I want to try and get on the grind of just how it used to be, where I upload every day and have a new adventure every day. Even if it was the same adventure, I thought it was fun. And I don't know why I'm wearing my headphones, but it was always fun. Hi, Sadie. Let's go see Sadie. Yeah, it was always an adventure. Hey, Sadie. Are you ready for an adventure? I reckon you are. Yeah, she's ready for an adventure. I'm ready for an adventure. We're going to be going on an adventure today, which will be awesome. I actually forgot to take my fingers today. Oh, okay.
I think you're okay.
Holy crap. I hope you're okay. I dropped you. Yeah, been you. Yeah, I dropped you. Sorry about that. You just came swerving down into my stomach and just hanging on by my headphones. But yeah, I was about to say, I forgot to take my omega-3 fish oils, which apparently help your heart and brain. So, these are good. Also, we got... Where's it? Where are they? Where are they? Are these the really horrible ones? Energized thingies. You put in water and it's like a energy thing. But they're very horrible. Taste like fish. Horrible stuff. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I'm not a fan of it, so... Yeah. Oh, Dan. You ain't looking your best today. You will. Probably not. But hopefully I can look better when I go on my adventure. Getting a new set of clothes because I've been in these since yesterday and it feels horrible. So yeah. I really need a shave. If you guys can't see, I need a shave. You guys probably can't see jack anything. But yeah, need one. But hello. Hello. Hello, Dan. Hi, Dan. Hi, Dan. Hi, Dan. Hi. But yeah. Go on an adventure. They'll get the right appropriate clothing on for that, though. So, gotta find some clothes. Yeah, but first, shower. Yeah. First, bammo. We actually have a new kettle and new toaster, which is awesome. What a day we live in. What a time to live. Four toaster slots. Oh my God. The times we live in now, it's beautiful. I only ever used to two, now we have four! Yeah, go have a cup of tea. Hoo-yah! You! Why are you barking, little one? What are you barking for? She's hungry, I bet. Goddamn, got that brew going, got that brew going. Yeah. Hell yeah, got that brew going. Hell yeah. This part. Yay! I should have done it slower, but I was using it in one hand. And voila! Cup of tea, Dan! Unfortunately, we don't have any sugar in my house. In my house, we use sweeteners, which is rather boring and not sweet at all. But it makes a nice cup of tea, at least. Placed on the hat. And yeah, sugar is banned in my house because... Well, we don't need sugar. It's bad for your teeth, and yeah, it's not very good for you. It's more likely to harm you. But sweeteners are also quite bad for you as well, because it's got as much sugar in as, well, sugar. A bag of sugar would. So yeah, it's not very good for you. But I have like three sweeteners in my thingy. Like I do have three sugars in my tea. Which is, well, not good. It's cut down on that sugar rate, yo. God damn it, Dan, your hair is looking horrible as usual. Am I cool now if I wear it like this? No. What about like?
I got it. At one point, you're gonna break. God, this is why I need a case. Hasn't got a case on, or a screen protector. Which I need. Hello, Sadie. What are you doing in the garden, little doggy? Little doge. What are you doing? She sees me. Hi, Sadie.
But yeah, I need to get a screen protector for you. I've dropped you twice. Two, three times. I don't know. I dropped you so many times. Holy crap. You're going to explode on me. Just going to blow up. It's not good. It's not good at all. God damn it. I'm probably editing a little my hair because looking a bit cracked, so then do it all good. But yes, that's not the point. I'm washed, all done, swaggy. Not got shoes on yet though, damn it. But yeah, I'm looking swaggy. That's not the point. Just a plain shirt is all I need today.
it's an adventure. So yeah, it's, I don't know, what time is it? It's almost 2, like 10 to 2. And, well, damn, it's late. But no matter, we get an adventure up and running anyways. Go grab my shoes. Shoes. Check. What's up, Ted? Nobody coming along once I've done the rest of the bits and bobs I need to do. I need to do bits and bobs and bits and beeps. So, shoes. Need to put my shoes on. Can't do it with one hand, unfortunately. Actually, that's a lie. I can, because look, these are stretchy shoes. So I can just do that. So it's so easy just to put a pair of these on, just like that. They're cool. Right, so I'm gonna go out with Sadie to, I don't know where yet. Don't know if we're going to a forest, because I'm all cleaned up and stuff, so I don't really want to be Ken Day. I think we'll just go on a walk, me and Sade. My hair's looking a bit weird today. It's not going how I want it, but that's fine, that's fine. God, look at you, Dan, Daniel. But yes, me, I'm going to take Sadie for a walk. It's going to be a nice walk, nice, cool walk. Sade, what you doing? But yeah, styled her up. But yes, I'm going to go on a nice walk. So let's go. Boop. Right, we're off for a walk, me and Sadie. So this looks really like suit-like, but I don't know why. It's just a coat. Tyler's coat, because he stole my good coat that I would have worn today, but he stole my good bucket coat. But yes, it's very windy and it looks as if it's about to rain. Sadie just looks like she's enjoying herself, huh? This is really good because I'm enjoying myself. I can finally go on an adventure where I can just relax and just be nice. It looks like an American style house behind me. Jesus. Oh, now we're going deep into the older ages of England. It's quite nice, these houses. I'd love to own one of these, but too expensive for my taste. Also, I've got a bottle of guava, Rockstar guava, in my pocket. Yes, bottled, not canned, because I put it in a bottle because I wanted to this time. Also, my arm is really hurting. Sadie's just taking a nice stroll and attacking me with her lead. I let her loose. She can go wherever she pleases. She's allowed to go far. I don't need to worry about her because she's just a dog. She wants to be free, so that's good. Remember this place, guys? Like 9 months ago, back in my vlogs. Like, that was 9 months. So, and I can't remember what vlog it was, like 47 or 30. But this is where me and Cecil are motorbike, and where we spend most of our summer. But look what they're doing. They're doing something to thingy, and it's like really bad. Like, I don't know how to tell you it, but it looks weird. I don't know what they're doing. It's just weird. Oh. Built trenches. Maybe they're doing the drainage. They might be doing drains, to be fair. Look. Check it out. That's weird. Weird stuff. Hey, Sade. That's weird. That's weird. Stand right into this. Ow. But yeah. They're just doing random shit. I'm spinning because Sadie's spinning me. Sorry for them people who get nauseous. And yeah, it's just. They're ruining the good fields of the thing. I remember when I used to record that close now. Now I record like my whole butt, half my body as well now. It's starting to rain, it's not good. But the adventure must push on. Whoa, Sade, damn, where are you taking me? Damn, traitors, come back. Right, I'm walking down this road because I want to tell you guys how bad this road is. Like, no murders on it, no. Probably not, hopefully not. But people literally come down this road
this road here, this little path, just to dump trash. And it's disgusting. Like, it used to be a nice thing, eh? And then people started dumping stuff because there's a motorway right there. And yeah, they just dump their trash. Like, go to the thingy bins, go to the junk, the skip yard. Buy a skip or put it in the trash. Don't dump it. Come on, guys. Better than that. People are better than that. Honestly. Like, me and other people walk our dogs down these roads. Like, it's just wrong. It's like in the forests. People are drinking in the forest, not picking up the cans. And deers live in that forest. And they could tread on it and hurt themselves. And, well, hurt. You could hurt them. It's not good. It's not good at all. So do not, this is wise words from Dan, don't dump your trash. Put it in a bin. Always put in a bin that gets cleaned regularly. It gets taken away regularly, like every week or so. Just do that. Don't be, you know, dumping it. Yeah, you're probably thinking, oh, environmental friendly Dan. Yeah, hell yeah. Love the environment. Take care of it, guys. Of the environment. Sadie is enjoying her walk, which is very good. Aren't you, Sadie? She knows. Aren't you, Baba? Hey, you know not to touch that stuff. Hey. Like, yeah, grass and stuff is medicine, but that grass is not. Let's roll. But yeah, Sadie's enjoying her walk, which is really nice. Because it's quite an alright day. I mean, it's cloudy, but the sun's out a bit. So it'll pop out from time to time, which makes the weather just nice. Means I can just go out, enjoy it, and just enjoy the outside world. Always go out, guys. I thought I heard something. Probably did. Probably someone come to kill me. Don't be surprised. Hello. Hello, Sadie. Hello. Instagram a lot, so I see a lot of stuff on Instagram, like funny memes. If you guys have any funny memes, please send them to me. I love memes. Memes are my faves. Like, any funny ones, gaming ones especially. I love gaming ones. As a gamer, I have to laugh. But yeah, if you guys don't know my Instagram, it is the official Derpy Face Dan. Go follow me. And yeah, I post just selfies of myself, like, or whatever I'm doing. So, yeah. I sometimes tell a story with my Instagram. My girlfriend don't like my Instagram, but she doesn't get it. She doesn't get my Instagram. But, yeah. We're on our way home, aren't we, Sadie? Hi, Sadie. Hi, girl. Yeah, we're on our way home now, so. Don't be good. We've had a nice walk. Said he's loved it. He saw some buddies, some doggy friends, and yeah. If you haven't had fun, Sadie, I'm so sorry. But I've had a nice walk. Walking's good, it's great exercise for you. And you should walk a lot. Do a lot of walking. Hell, do a run. Running's good for you, even for those who don't exercise or that. Do a walk. Power walk it, hell. It's nice, it's good for you. I do it, it's nice and clear. And home, hell yeah. Oh, look at me, I look red for some reason. But yeah, Sadie, you're home. I know what she wants. She wants a bowl of food for a nice walk, because she's been such a good girl. I give her a bowl of food every time she walks, and she's good. Which ain't actually very good for her, because it means she's getting fat. But the walking, when I go on runs, I take her with me, so she's pretty much putting that into muscle. I don't know if that applies for dogs, but yeah, it applies for me. So it will apply for her. Sorry, just gotta place you down a moment. Taking off jacket. So yeah, I think it'd apply for doggies. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I've opened all the thingies in the house because it is very dark in the house. Ah, my sideburns, ow. I put too much thingy, like
hair products on mainly my sideburns, and ow, that hurts. Jesus Christ. Have you noticed my hair goes curly? It only does that when it's too long, so I'm gonna need a haircut. Is that alright for you, Sage? Do you have water? She has water. She's such a good girl. Good girl, Sadie. Love you, Sadie. So yeah.
What are you?
When I say relax, I mean play Tyler's PlayStation, play Dying Light. I love that game. Or I might play Phantom Pain. But this game here, I downloaded it on Tyler's thingy. What is it called? I think it's a new game coming out, Gravity Rush 2. I downloaded it, Tyler played it before I got a chance, and he loved it. He loves it, he's getting it, apparently. I'm just sitting here, but I want it. I'm the one who downloaded it. I don't care. But yeah, I'm going to be playing some Dying Light.
Time for toast. Yum. Nope, that's wrong bam. That's the bam.
Playing some Fallout and eating toast and got a cup of tea over there.
Life's good right now. Life is good. Alright guys, I'm going to end off today's vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it. I did.
So, if you did enjoy it, click that like button and click the subscribe button if you want to see more of my stuff, more vlogs, click the channel, and if you want to stay tuned, click the notify button and you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Hell yeah. Also, follow me on Instagram, all that. My other stuff like Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, stuff all in the links below. And I will see you in the next vlog. Yeah. Catch you later, guys. Bye.